Hi, I'm Kelly Spolsky, and I'm here at Fort William Historical Park, and I'm here with Sergio, and I understand we broke some records today. Congratulations, and I'm going to let him tell you all about it.
Thank you very much. Yeah, it was an exciting day. We have the world's largest snow maze. It's 500 square meters more than the one that was broken in Buffalo in 2010. So we're very excited. I think it'll be a number of years before anybody meets this record.
And I did get lost in it. It sounds silly, but it's awesomely laid out. There was tons of people out today, and it's so cold out today. It was amazing that how many people came out and supported.
Yeah, folks are hardy. They can handle the weather.
We're from here. We're used to it.
Even the little babies were out. I saw some little babies. It was cute.
I saw a few people pulling them in.
Yeah.
And they were all having fun. So I understand the helicopter rides were a huge success as well.
Definitely. They sold out yesterday and today. Tomorrow's our last day, 11 to 5, so if you plan on getting on a helicopter ride, you got to get here early because they sell out before noon, actually.
Oh,
we open
wow.
at 11, by 12 they were sold out.
So it's by appointment, so you go, you
yep.
pay for it.
Yeah, first come, first serve. Yep.
Awesome. And there's also dog sled rides.
Dog sled rides, there's skating, there's tubing, there's curling, there's all kinds of activities for kids, indoor, outdoor. Tons of things to do.
And there's also, is there a few food vendors here?
There's two food vendors. We have the Victoria Inn and Grand Sasso. They're here. It's licensed. If you want a glass of wine or a beer, you can have that as well.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah. Everything is, we have a beautiful canteen. Everything's warm. We have 42 buildings. A lot of them are heated, so people can go in and out. You're not compelled to stay in the outdoor weather
right.
all the time.
So if you have children and they need to warm up, you can actually go into one of the buildings.
Beautiful. A great indoor bathroom is nice and heated, so
it's
fantastic.
Awesome. Yeah. I'd like to say congratulations.
Thank you very much.
And
my pleasure.
And thank you so much for having us out here.
Thank you.
See you soon.
And thanks for coming out.
It's Kelly with Thunder Bay Live.